What's up, everybody? Fatty Maddie back with more Elden Ring. So we're back at the tower, or whatever this is, cathedral. I don't know what it's called. I don't remember. Carrying something or other, study place? Study hall entrance, I guess? And if you remember right, we made it all the way to the top and then we couldn't do anything. That's because you have to do that quest to get this thing. Kind of trippy. Whoa. The whole thing's upside down now. Ah, these frickin' things. Why is it always fingers? You're back? Oh. Oh, dude. That's so cheap. So there's an item there. Bitch, you gotta get. We can go this way and get over there. Holy frick. Shit, God, are you kidding me? That has got to be the cheapest way to die ever. How come this guy's back to life? We killed him once. Oh my gosh. Dude, those things. I thought the birds were bad, the firebirds, but these things. These things are obnoxious. Come on out. What do they drop? Oh, they drop somber smithing stones. Gosh. Yeah, that guy is obnoxious. Mask of Confidence. Mask with the mouth sewn shut with gold thread increases arcane. When Radagon married Rinala, he ordered the Carrion magic perceptors to don these masks to make it clear that all of their matters were to be kept strictly private. My controller is gonna die too, so... Alright, controller's plugged in. We're good to go. Where is this creep? Really? Apparently, you got homing missiles. Lucidity. When in doubt, shoot him out. Okay. I didn't want to deal with him and these things again, because... Whoa. These things are just ridiculous. Brass shield. Already had that, didn't we? I think I did. I think I have one already. Alright, so now what? We gotta go in here. Nope. We gotta go down. Okay, we're down. This is weird, dude. And that puts us here, right side up, huh? That's so weird. See, I only have the one still. Yeah, see, I already had a brass shield. I only have one of them, too. I want to sell that, and I want one of them so I can sell the other one. No, I really don't think I'm gonna need shields, but any duplicates we're gonna sell. So we got one dagger. One of those. We got two of those guys. Two war picks. Two pickaxes. Two partisans. So that stuff's to be sold. So let's just go back and sell it now that we don't have to worry about it. We'll also talk to him and see if he has anything to say.
Hello there.
Nothing. Okay.
Lay out your arms, then.
I only have two of each.
Greeting, are you here for spirit?
Don't have any of those. Let's see. Does this let me get another great rune? That would be nice. What are you? Besides ugly. Yeah, you got black flame pyromancies. And cool. Seems I underestimated whatever the heck that thing was. Nope. Cannot. Why? Wow, dude, got a lot of freaking life. We can horse it. Get your runes. Oh my god. What the frick, dude? Pick up the runes, you moron! Oh my gosh, dude. Why does he have a tail? Now you're gonna do your little twirly bird thing, right? Can I? Oh, but you can cheese me through it. Okay. I get it. What the frick? Good. Oh, wait. Oh, dude. Are you freaking kidding me? This thing is... Whatever the hell this thing is, dude. It can piss off. Whatever, dude. There's no tracking on that damn thing. Okay. Dead. Let's hurry.
Comes!
Yep, there's no way you can outroll that, dude. So stupid. Some of the fights in this game, dude, they're just a little overkill. Like the Rat-a-God thing or whatever, that was neat. That wasn't that hard, you know. But this, like, why? There's no way. My horse is dead. Now he's gonna do his little. Whatever! Bullshit, dude! Piss off, bro! Oh my god! This is stupid. This is just an ignorant fight. Come on, do your roly-poly. I'll wait for you to finish it. You gonna do it again? Come on, flame me, boy. F you, dude. Godskin noblehood, noble robe, noble bracers, trousers. So we got all of his gear. Hood made by sewing together patches of smooth skin. Ew. Subnautica's fat makes it plump and soft. Worn by godskin nobles. Nobles are the most ancient apostles who have said to assimilate inhuman physiology, not unlike the Crucible, the Erdtree in its primordial form. Strengthens the noble presence of incantation. Nox, is that? Bracelets worn by monks of Eternal City. Long ago, the Nox invoked the ire of the greater will and were banished deep underground. Now they live under a false night sky in eternal anticipation of their liege, of the coming age of the stars and their lord of light. At any rate, Dickhead's dead, so. I think this is the way I need to go, right? Yeah. Divine Tower of Lurinia. Cursemark of Death, Stargazer Heirloom. What's that under? So there's the curse mark of death. Carved in the Lunar Princess Rani's discarded flesh. Curse mark carved into the discarded flesh of Rani the Witch, also known as the half-wheel wound of the centipede. This curse mark was carved at the moment of death of the first demigod, and should have taken the shape of a circle. However, two demigods perished at the same time, breaking the curse mark into two half-wills. Rani was the first of the demigods whose flesh perished, while the Prince of Death perished in soul alone. Okay. What's the other item that we got? Oh, I need to turn that in. Stargazer Heirloom and raises intelligence. A talisman engraved with the legend of a queen raises intelligence. The young astrologer gazed at the night sky as she walked. She had always chased the stars every step of her journey. Then she met the full moon, and in time the astrologer became a queen. All that's up here. But I don't know what you do with her. Stuff. So many areas, dude. I don't think I've been up there. All right, I'm gonna end it here, and then we'll continue on with some other stuff. I don't know where to go here. Maybe I need to go back and talk to Ranny now. Let's go do that in this episode real quick. See if there's something there to talk to her about or what. So she's gone. Okay. Well, that kind of answers that question. Alright, well, if you guys liked this video, hit that like button for me. If you're new to my channel, please consider subscribing. Hit the bell icon to get notified when I upload new videos. Thanks for watching, everybody, and as always, I will see you in the next one.